newcomers to endurance racing, let me remind you that this is different from Grand Prix in that it's all about which team can go the distance. Fuel efficiency and reliability, that's the name of the game. This is where you see the car technology of tomorrow. How much time remaining? Don't worry, folks. Anything can still happen. Now, the key here is tire management. I mean, if you're not careful, you can burn these tires off after 10 laps. It's a huge deal to manage that in this heat, and these drivers know it. Don't forget, the secret of endurance racing is to keep that car going until the end. This race is not over until the clock ticks down. Looks like the tires are just too cold. You see, that's the problem. You come straight from the pit and it's a completely different surface. I mean, you start on the concrete, then you hit the pavement, and the change in grip is, it's just... It doesn't matter how strong your car is, there's always going to be... Don't forget, the secret of endurance racing is to keep that car going until the end. This race is not over until the clock ticks down. Thank you. Let me just repeat some ground rules for those of you new to endurance racing. You gotta cover as much ground as possible within the time frame. When the time's up, we have our winner.